Do you ever have that feeling where you can't tell if something's a memory or if it's something you dreamed?
Now, I think what I loved about this script is from like a pure love of like film and storytelling is when I think it's just raw life. I think it's just a really amazing story that's unique, and there's nothing that we're like trying to make people feel.
Now, I know people have abandoned you your whole life, your father.
What?
I don't blame you for not trusting people. But if you're ever going to have a meaningful relationship, you need to let your guard down. We want to help you. Let us in.
So she finds herself in a cult, and there's this feeling that you're selfish if you own things, if you possess things, and you're not being giving. And then she starts to realize maybe that's okay, but what's not okay is if someone gets hurt while this is going on, and how far are they gonna go in order to be self-sufficient as this like happy, pleasant place? And so she escapes after going through that trauma.
Where are we?
Connecticut?
Well, how far are we?
From what?
Yesterday.
You mean from where I picked you up? About 3 hours, why?
It's so funny because we had such a good experience filming it, and I don't know, there's something that terrified me so much about her reality, but it was so great to be there and play that.
I am a teacher and a leader. You just never let me be that, but now I am. I know who I am.
When I finished filming, I was so upset to leave like Martha. And I think what's great about this story is you don't know what's happening. Like you can guess by the ending, but you will always try and figure out if it was paranoia or if people were actually trying to harm her.
We can't ignore the fact that her behavior is insane.
I'm her only family.
We have to leave. We all have to leave.
What happened?
I don't know.
What I'm really lucky is that this is happening for something so early along in my career. And I'm just really enjoying the first time of everything. And like getting to go to Cannes, like that's crazy, you know? So I'm just gonna enjoy it.